What is up, fellas? 29 of 2020 Bowman Jumbo. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Here we go, fellas. Out of 150, blue Pelone for the Braves. Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plan. Yeah. Dominguez, purple paper. Out of 250. Hey, hit me up on your way home. All right, we'll do. Refractor autograph Joe Ryan out of $4.99 for the Rays. Out of 250, Volpe for the Yankees. Base autograph Cooper Johnson, Detroit Tigers. Base is about 1300 anyway. That's pretty solid though for a base auto. Product just came out. That's some guap. Base autograph Diaz for the Rays. Sparkle out of 299 Bennett for the Brewers. $4.99 Aquino for the Reds. $4.99 Joe Ryan for the Rays. Sparkle Auto Rivera for the Angels out of 299. Very nice. Out of 250, Encarnacion for the Marlins, purple refractor autograph. Out of 150, Mike King for the Yankees. Sorry, Fire. The Angels are normally super tough, bro. I haven't seen any Adele insert autos. I think I pulled an orange refractor of him, but no ink. Base autograph Bryce Ball for the Braves. One, but two, foot, three, foot. Base autograph Yamamoto for the Marlins. Out of 150, Cannon Smith, the Yankees. Atomic out of 150, Mitchell Hayes and Cruz for the Pirates. Out of 299, Hawk. Refractor auto Adam Hill for the Brewers. Out of 125, Casey Mize, Detroit Tigers. Base auto Brejean for the Rays. Out of 150, Rhys Hines for the Reds. Out of 250, Vargas for the Dodgers. Out of 150, Garcia for the Phillies. Auto out of 150, AJ Puck for the A's. Refractor autograph Arias for the Rangers. Already ripped 29 jumbos, 8 hobbies plus all the chatter drops. We're easily close to 50 cases already in 2 days. We ripped 29 on day one, and then today it was not quite a few again. It wasn't 29, but it was definitely close to 20. Out of 150 Pena for the Astros. Atomic Auto AJ Puck out of 100 for the A's. Base autograph Varlin for the A's. Out of 499 Encarnacion Marlins. Patino, Refractor Auto Padres. $4.99 Howard for the Phillies. Pages base auto for the Dodgers. .250 Cabrian Hayes for the Pirates. Quinn Priester auto, very nice, All-American. Out of 250, Bennett for the Brewers. Well, thanks, JC. It's miserable to even watch? Wow, thanks, JC. We're miserable to watch now. Out of 75, Mauricio for the Mets. Kramer out of $4.99 for the Nets. He says, hey, Quinn Priester is a Pirate. That's me. Yes, sir, John. Oh, thanks, Clemaz. Well, then, thank you. I know, I was just joking. Clemaz. I know, bro. I know, trust me. Somebody got hit. Spin a block and get it. Base autograph, Cannon Smith for the Yankees. Nas, are you still with us or did you pass out on us, Nas? Base autograph, James Beard. Oz is in Dreamland? That's what I'm thinking. Or he's got the spins. One of the two. Dreamland or the spins. Out of $4.99 Escobar. I just never understand because... Oh my god, we got a gold. Let's save it. Oh, like you know how many times if I was to save every gold we got, I would dupe so many people for bum golds or bum freaking oranges. Duran purple for the Yankees. It's just dumb. Same thing with redemption, saving redemption cards. You know how many worse redemptions there are than good ones? You look like a fool if you save a Joe Schmo freaking $3 redemption card to the end of the break. Like, are you serious? You just wasted everyone's time. 250 Nolan Jones for the Indians. Julio Rodriguez, Mariners. Somebody got hit. Spin a block and get it. Out of $2.99, we got CJ Abrams. Odolo out of $4.99 for the Reds. Jason Dominguez, base autograph in the last box. Very nice. Naz. And he's got the spins, so he didn't see it. My man Naz is spinning right now. It's all right, Naz. Just keep one foot off the bed onto the ground and lay your other foot in the bed. Halfway on, halfway off, your spins will go away. And now you got a Dominguez coming in the mail. Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, for sure. Selling is definitely the smarter play, bro. 100% the smarter play, but You know, it's a gamble with the Yankees, bro. I mean, you could hit nothing, you could hit 1300, or you could hit, you know, the super is definitely over 100 bands. Atomic Scooble, Detroit. I know a couple people that really like Cam Michael. Yeah, for sure, Fire Mac. It's definitely the smarter play, but you never know, man. Out of 499, Bishop for the Giants. Oh yeah, it was definitely a win-win for both parties involved, I'm sure. He was chasing Dominguez, he got his Dominguez, plus the couple other Dominguez cards, those will stack up nice, plus the purple auto and one other auto, I think. So, I mean, it's definitely a win-win, because you got to move something that you didn't necessarily care for, and he got a nice buy. Base autograph, Connor Cannon for the Giants. Someone said that his autos were never coming out. He might just be backloaded. Out of 125, Aqua Stott for the Phillies. All right, John. Hope to see you tomorrow, my friend. I will be live early. Calling it at 4 a.m. All right, Fire Mac. Peace out, homie. I will be live again around 2 p.m. Eastern, I would say, give or take a little bit. Dominguez base, Duran purple. Puck atomic. Not a bad case to end the night off, boys. Thanks for the Phil Fellas. Number 29 of Jumbo is in the box. Thanks for the Phil Fellas.